looks like it's gonna be just an ordinary barrel roll, but he snaps it over the top. We call this the barrel avalanche.